అస్మత్ గురుభ్యో నమః. జయ శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. ఆన్ బీయింగ్ ఆస్క్డ్ బై అర్జున అబౌట్ యజ్ఞాస్ అండ్ ఆన్ హౌ డు వి నో ఇఫ్ దే ఆర్ సాత్విక్ ఆర్ రాజసిక్ ఆర్ తామసిక్, లార్డ్ కృష్ణ గివ్స్ ఎలాబొరేట్ డిస్క్రిప్షన్ ఆఫ్ త్రీ కేటగిరీస్ ఆఫ్ యజ్ఞాస్ పర్ఫార్మ్డ్ బై త్రీ నేచర్డ్ పీపుల్. హీ ఆల్సో డిస్క్రైబ్స్ ద ఫుడ్ దే ఈట్, ఇంపాక్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఫుడ్ ఆన్ దేర్ మైండ్ అండ్ బిహేవియర్. He also explains different types of penance or purities related to body, mind and words. Bhagavan says, Sattvic people perform yajnas following all rules and regulations laid by our shastras. They give donations without expecting anything from others. They donate to ritviks, poor and needy, handicapped and such categories. They do every activities as assigned duty of the Lord, considering themselves as just instrumental. We call them as Nishkama Karmas. They perform all rituals with clean minds, so they always seem to be peaceful, so can perform very efficiently. Not only that, they perform everything for world's peace. They adore only Paramatma, gurus and elders. They always seem to be healthy, not only physically but also mentally. When we talk about Rajasic people, they also perform yajnas, either to show how great they are or sometimes to fulfill their selfish causes. They donate money but for acquiring recognition. Since they don't have purity of minds, they are found being restless while performing yajnas. Paramatma is not pleased by their activities. As such, they may not be successful. They adore yakshas and rakshasas. Tamasic people perform yajnas not following rules and regulations laid by our shastras. In performing yajnas, their intention is to take revenge against others and their main aim is destruction. They adore spirits. Result of their yajnas are their own downfall. They go to hell. So, Lord wants to develop sattvic qualities which are beneficial not only to themselves but to the whole universe. Krishna also talks about food each category prefers to. Sattvic people like to eat sattvic food which enhances purity of body, mind and words. They like to eat plant products like fruits, food containing ghee, sweets, less spicy ones. Rajasic natured people eat spicy, salty, sour, too hot or too cold food and such food which not only enhances Rajasic qualities but also spoil their health. Tamasic ones like to eat stale food, food that gives bad smell, already eaten food by others. That type of food generates only those qualities. Krishna then talks about purities of body, mind and words which can be considered as penance. Since sattvic people consider the house they live as temple of God, their body as mobile temple, they always keep them clean. They keep their mind clean by having only good thoughts and good intentions. They always speak truth, talk softly, talk in a way of inspiring others and their speech do good to others. So we find harmony in their thoughts, behavior and speech. To get this harmony, they eat such food. So they not only lead happy life in this world but also go to better world and may get even salvation. They have glorious faces which reflect their clean minds. We can observe such people. All these three categories of people, sattvic, rajasic and tamasic people, in our daily life. Through Krishna's preaching, we can understand that we must strive for acquiring only sattvic qualities and gradually we can overcome even this and reach Shuddha Sattvic, where there won't be any barriers for our spiritual growth and where we have ecstasy of joy. Thank you. Jai Srimannarayana.